Google took it to a new level. It's high-paced, but you'll adapt. That's important at Google, adapting to changing situations.
So West Side is more of a tourist side. This is where a lot of beaches are.
I didn't start coding until I was here in the university, right? When you start studying computer science, you quickly realize that you're just trying to solve problems. It's a different way of thinking. I work with Dr. Naida Santiago in the undergraduate research. She told us about the possibility of participating in this program called Google Tech Exchange.
El Technical Exchange Program nos invitaron hace alrededor de un año. En ese momento, Google decide abrirlo a diferentes instituciones minoritarias, entre las cuales estaba considerando varias instituciones hispanas y entre ellos considera Mayagüez. Y entonces fui contactada por los organizadores para que Mayagüez fuera parte de ese Google Technical Exchange Program.
When I first heard about the Tech Exchange Program, I heard, wow, this is a great opportunity. Many of our students dream to get a job offer at Google. So this is a great opportunity for them to really take a first look at how it works, what it takes to become a Googler.
I hadn't had any trips by myself, so it was kind of scary at first, but quickly into it, I found out that I was more than capable of taking care of myself.
He was kind of hesitant at the beginning because he said, well, you know, I'm supposed to graduate this semester. I say, don't worry, it's a once in a lifetime opportunity. You won't regret it.
You get a whole different perspective of what's going on around the world if you visit different places. Tech Exchange taught me different ways of thinking that I hadn't been exposed to. It's a different lifestyle even.
Since Fernando's return from the exchange program, you can see his leadership being brought out. He helps out any member of the research lab. Even though he may not know all the answers, he'll be there to either guide him or get someone with the experience or knowledge to help him out.
In software engineering, you're always focused on coding or let's design a system, but I was able to use the knowledge from the product management course in my capstone project now. I think it's been the best growth experience that I've had in such a short time over there at Google.